You can't admit you struggle because you're too proud. You can't admit that Jesus saved you because you're too proud. And how has Christ and the redeeming power of the cross and the resurrection, how is there any power there? The disease is taking hold of the heart. There's no healing. There's no power. So first, we learn why we need really real accountability is to prevent us from being too proud. You can't eliminate it completely, but you can limit it.